Hello and welcome back to Gloria Emmanuel. Today I am going to tell you one particular prayer we believers pray that is a wrong prayer. Yes, it is a very wrong prayer, but we pray it all the time. Welcome to Gloria Emmanuel. Don't forget to subscribe. My old subscribers, God bless all of you. Those who are about to join, I welcome all of you. May the good Lord shine upon you. Do you know the prayer I'm talking about? The prayer I'm talking about is that when we pray, we say, Holy Ghost, come and take control. Take control of my house. Take control of my life. Take control of my ministry. Take control. That is a very wrong prayer. Holy Spirit cannot take control of your life, nor anything. Holy Spirit can only assist you. Holy Spirit have the same category as we women. Yes, we women are helpers to our husbands. The same way Holy Spirit is helpers to us. If you are a preacher, if you didn't study your Bible and go through it and mount on the pulpit, don't say Holy Ghost, come and take absolute control. If you are entering into your exam, you didn't study for that exam, and you say Holy Ghost, come and take absolute control. No. If you are married, like I myself, that I don't discipline my children, I don't take care of my home, Holy Ghost, come and take control, will not happen. It is an insult to the body of the Holy Spirit. The same way, if your husband has nothing to offer you for you to work with, you cannot do anything. Let's read it. The Bible in the book of John 14, 26, the Amplified Version says, but the helper, comforter, advocate, intercessor, counselor, strengthener, standby, the Holy Spirit, whom the Father will send in my name, in my place, to represent me and act on my behalf. He will teach you all things, and he will help you remember everything that I have told you. But first, you have to do your own part. So stop asking the Holy Spirit to come and take preeminence, to come and take control of your empty life. Get prepared. Get positioned. Opportunity comes when you grab it, not when you wish it. Stop abusing the Holy Spirit, but walk with the Holy Spirit. I hope this inspires you that everything written in this John 14 is the quality of a woman, is the quality of the Holy Spirit. We are comforter, we are intercessors, we are this, we are that. Does that sound familiar? So I want you to change that style. When you do your part, you say, Holy Spirit, come and help me. Not to take over. He can't take over. He can only help you. But he can only help you when there is something in you to show for it. May the good Lord bless you. May the good Lord honor you. May the face of the Lord shine upon you. Please don't forget to subscribe to Jesus Christ. Until next time, bye-bye.